your boy Tony AMG, aka it's Tony Baby Cheese. Back again with another video, guys. I know I've been gone for so long, and I'm here back today, guys. The season has started, yes, and it's a bit hectic, guys. You know, ball is life. You gotta do what you gotta do to win. So, guys, back again here. As I was saying before, I'm back, guys, and I'm back again with a new thing. Guys, we're doing a reaction video on Mystic Got Jokes, where he kind of pranked his ex-girlfriend by giving her a ride on the new Mazzy, but it didn't work out, so he screwed on her and left the bitch hanging. So stay tuned and don't go anywhere. We just get straight into the video.
What's up, guys? It's Mr. Got Jokes, and today I'm here with
Patricia,
and she came all the way from Arizona to help me prank one of my ex-girlfriends.
You're fine.
Okay, now my ex-girlfriend back in the day, she was, feeling me. But then she was like, well, he's broke, his car's broke now, and he's broke. So she left me, long story short. And now, a few years later, fast forward, I came up a little bit, got a little bit of dough, just a lot of bit, okay? I just copped the Maserati. And basically, the whole point of this prank is I'm gonna pull up and stun on her. You know what I'm saying?
But
she's gonna go out with her and, you know, make her feel like, hey girl, like, let's hang out. And then they're gonna see me, I'm gonna see her.
Pull out when I like, skrr, skrr.
She's gonna see me, and she's gonna see my car. I'm gonna be like, hop in, girl, let's go for a ride. Let's catch up like old times.
We ain't catching up in shit.
Nah, I'm just gonna skirt on her, and that's gonna be it. Sorry, you should've, you know what I mean, stuck around, but you did it. Look at me now.
Thank you so much for meeting up with me and showing me around town.
No problem, you need to move out here.
I know, I'm really over Arizona.
They got the best guys out here.
Girl, please, I need to find myself a new man.
Yeah, you find myself a new man.
Cute guys out here.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, you find yourself a new man, and next thing you just see, you got another new man on the side.
Hey. But you know what, really though, I need to find myself a new man, so I'm on a mission.
I got you.
Ooh. Love the interior though.
Shopping though before
Let's
we end up going out tonight.
Okay, no.
I gotta get a new dress.
Yeah.
To go stun it.
Oh yo, Patricia.
Oh shit, what?
Hold on.
Yo.
Hey.
How you doing?
How are you? How you doing? So good to see you.
Good.
Good to see you too.
This is my friend.
Yes.
My ex, the one I was telling you about.
Oh. You?
Oh, this is him?
That's, yeah, from Arizona, like, way back.
Well, how do you know him?
That's a long story. I'm just gonna let you guys figure this out, okay?
What's up? How you doing? You good?
I'm good.
Mister, you hugging and shit. I wouldn't hug, man. That's one thing you just did wrong there. If you're watching this, bro, next time, don't do that. No hugging.
Word?
Just give a bitch a handshake.
On YouTube and stuff?
Yeah, I see you doing your thing.
You know, I'm trying. You know, I just out here grinding, getting it. What's up with you? What you been up to?
I just been working, you know?
Okay.
Staying making busy, a peas, girl.
This is your car?
Yeah.
Hell yeah, that's his car. It's
working. Hey, new Maserati. It's a little upgrade from the old school joint I had, remember?
Oh.
Yeah. It kept breaking down and stuff. I remember one time, like, it broke down and, like, you hopped out. And you're like, you know what? I'm gonna just walk or something, like call your friend or something.
Yeah, it couldn't. Yeah.
Kinda hurt my feelings a little bit, broke my heart.
I'm sorry. I mean,
nah,
you upgraded
cool.
Now though?
I did. That's the past. I'm not even worried about it. But what are you about to do?
Well, we just got done eating, so I'm probably about to head home.
Did you drive? You took an Uber? What's
I
up?
Took an Uber. Why, you wanna give me a ride?
Hell no. Hell
we can,
to
like,
the no.
Man, it's nothing.
You sure?
Yeah, we go back, girl. Come on.
All right.
Hold on, I gotta turn the car on before you. Before you open it up, though.
Okay.
Yeah.
The engine.
Wait, open it.
Open it?
Yeah, open it. Wait. Close it.
Okay.
Yeah, it's not gonna work out.
Wait.
Okay. I see that.
Tell him I got the juice. Look, wait a minute. Tell him I got the jokes.
Hey, this is Mystic. I can't get to the phone right now.
Mystic got jokes. Bitch. Whoa. Mystic, that is one thing you should not do is get your ex, pull up on her, whatever, if you meet her again and put in a vehicle, bro. You got a Mazzy, man. No niggas out there can afford a Maserati, but nigga, you got one. One mistake, bro, it's gonna end up in a big mistake. Yo, guys, if you like this video, don't forget to back up on that like button and then push up on that like button, guys. Comment down below what else you want me to do to react to, and stay tuned. I'll see you in the next video. It's Tony AMG, aka it's Tony Baby. Peace. See you later.